Hello, good morning. My name is Shivani Soni. I am from Uttarakhand. Currently, I am living in Delhi. I have done my schooling from St. Aloysius College, Pilibhit, UP. Then I have done my Bachelor of Science in 2016 from Kumar University, Nainital in subjects Zoology, Botany and Chemistry. Then I have done my Master of Science MSc in Biochemistry from Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi in 2019. Then after that, I have worked as a project assistant and junior research fellow in our DST Institute, which is in Pune, that is Agarkar Research Institute. There I was working in CRISPR-Cas9 system based approach to explore the functions of actin binding proteins in zebrafish. Then after that, I have joined this company Spice Health Private Limited in December 2020. And there I was working as a scientific officer for about 6 months, where I was working in COVID-19 sampling, testing and its molecular analysis. My total work experience is 1 year, 9 months. So that's all about me. Thank you so much.